So here we are in the most beautiful apartment I think we've stayed in for a long time. The lady who owns it couldn't do enough for us. She even picked us up from the station. This that we have on the table here is all free. She's left it for us. We've also got cakes inside, we've got beer, we've got ice lollies, which I'm looking forward to. And yes, that journey, getting back to that. So 35 kilometers took us 2 hours, a bit over, so that was a very strange journey. And it wasn't like it stopped everywhere, it just stopped. But anyway, we got here and it's fabulous.
Thank you.
So this is our last night in Gallipoli and we've had a fantastic time. Tomorrow we're getting back on the train. We're going to have to do two journeys because we're going to a place called Consovano. At the moment we have no idea how we're going to get to it. But we do know that two trains will get us near enough. If the worst came to the worst, we could get a cab. So it'll be interesting to see how our journey goes tomorrow.
Grazie.